Hello, everybody.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to part 6 of Let's Play
The Legend of Zelda.
Yeah! The Ladder of Time.
The Ladder of Time.
Okay, so we're gonna collect some items. A few items, right? Okay, you died.
Well, go down.
Well, I have nowhere to go.
Go.
Oh, this guy killed me.
Go right.
Go right. Okay. Ta-da.
When you have a chance, go up.
Okay, let's go this way. Okay. So what are we collecting, by the way?
What are we collecting?
Yes.
Well, we are going to get the power bracelet, if that's what it's called here. Go up.
Wait, give me a second. I'm just getting
rupees. Collecting stuff.
Yeah, I'm just getting rupees.
Because we're gonna get a power bracelet, we're gonna go through
I see what you mean
container.
Go up. Okay. Right, because there is no way at this point of getting through.
So then go left. Now you have the ladder, we can cross over. Nice, the sound effects.
Anything to bomb around here? No?
Well, there's a shop over there, but I don't think you're gonna buy anything from it.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Here we go.
So go left, then go up the.
Up the stairs.
Up the stairs. And go left.
And then this one here.
Yep.
This one here, right?
Yes. No. The one beside it.
This one here?
Yep.
So now we can...
Now you can move things.
Something. Okay. Where do we want to go? Now let's test this thing.
Test it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh!
Holy wow, Lionels.
These guys are really annoying on the
Oh, Link Between Worlds?
Yes.
They're super annoying. They're stupid fire breath. Well, at least two of them decided to go over there.
Okay, I think...
So let's move one of those things, and there you go.
Okay, take any road you want.
Uh-oh.
Let's see this one here.
This one takes you...
I know where that is. Okay, let's take go in the middle.
So,
okay.
We want to go where?
We're going to go to the coast, right? Are we close on the coast? Yes, I think so.
I don't know where you are.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm trying to make it to the coast.
So go down.
Is there anything to burn around here? No?
Well, there is, but it's just potions.
Potions, you say?
There's another 100 rupee.
Where?
Go down.
Like, am I doing the right thing? Go down?
And...
Wait, let me kill these guys.
Okay.
Ow. Before they kill me.
See how there's like 3 and then there's 4 beside it?
Wait, give me a second.
The bottom right.
Okay. You mean this one here, right?
No.
This one.
This one, yeah.
We have to remember not to take more than 255 coins.
Here you go.
Yay! We have to remember not to take more than 255.
Yes.
So let's not take.
Go south.
Yep. Backseat driver! Ah!
My turn to be the backseat driver.
Oh, this is like a vengeance for the Prince of Persia videos?
Yes, the difference is you don't get annoyed by it as much as I do.
Because I enjoy it. I enjoy it because at least, I don't know.
But you enjoy me telling you what to do?
Yeah, but at least you're part of the thing, right? And that way, you know, it takes a little...
See,
not that
you get
I need
the
it.
Fairies when you don't need them.
Exactly. And like that takes away a little bit of the pressure of... trying to talk as much.
I guess.
You know?
That's true.
And then on top of that, it's good because even though we're using a guide, even though we're using a guide, right?
Mm-hmm.
For most of the stuff, we can, you know, inform, right? You know, the viewers. what is going on, what is going to happen ahead. Contrary to playing it blind, right?
Yeah.
So you want me to get the 100 or no?
So what would you say? Actually, yes. Do you want the 100?
Well, we have 141. So let's just save that.
We'll get 242.
But
you don't
want to get it? No, let's save it for later.
Okay.
Now let's go to level 5.
Level 5.
I think we're close.
Yeah. Go up the stairs. Unnecessary fairy.
Oh, yeah, for some reason. Okay. Oh, yeah, because we're going to the labyrinth, right?
And now we can go to
I should have taken the shortcut, but whatever.
And
should we show the people how do we know the secret?
The secret.
Yeah, I'm gonna show it to the people.
Secret?
You'll see. So the reason that to go, because it's fine on this one, to go to level 5, you have to talk to this lady and pay 20 rupees, and she will tell you how to go to level 5 because it's a labyrinth.
Go up the mountain ahead.
Yes, so we have to go up consecutively, constantly.
Oh, okay.
Until you hear the what do you call it? The magic thing. So it's around here, and now we're gonna go up until we hear the music, the chime or whatever you call
it. Up the mountain ahead.
Up the mountain ahead.
Deja vu.
There we go.
Yay. So here is dungeon 5.
Okay. Well, in dungeon 5, are we ready for this? Yeah, we are.
The lizard.
Dungeon 5 is
Protect the lizard.
Protect the lizard. Okay, hopefully we're good as the other one. I'll be back. And we're back. Okay, so where were we? Okay.
These guys will take a while to kill with your sword.
But you can kill them with arrows faster, which is my idea.
With arrows, it's one-shot kill.
I don't know. Hopefully they give me arrows.
Well, hearts are good too.
And they don't get freeze.
Nope.
Well, thank you.
Well, I guess with that they get frozen.
Yeah, with a clock, it's good because the clock will stop time. Okay, so first room clear.
Now we go up.
And,
darkness.
I believe in a single love. It's coming with a foot of the heart. No?
Yes.
There has to be a way. Okay. I think with fire.
Got that with fire. Yeah, these guys are usually vulnerable to fire.
Okay, which way you want to go? You want me to go up or you want me to... whatever. I open the door on the side.
If you go up...
Dig Doggers hates certain kinds of sound.
Dig Doggers?
Oh, I think it's the boss. So I'm probably need a flute or something.
Whistle.
No?
A whistle.
A whistle? Okay.
Prepare for the Dodongo!
And I only have 6.
Hopefully after you defeat one.
Well, there's a door open.
Yeah. Means you're gonna have to skip this guy.
Yeah, I have to skip this guy and try to get more darkness.
What bombs?
I believe in the same color. It's coming from the bottom of my heart.
Oh dear.
I'm sorry. Link, where are you going? Okay, rupees. So, in the previous room, there was a door. There was a closed door that I have to open it up by killing the dongos.
Mm-hmm.
And there was a key door. Or locked door.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God. Let's see.
Mm-hmm. The mummy!
Where's Venom Fraser, you say?
Link is Brian Fraser. Not really.
Where's Maria Bello? I don't know why you hate that movie.
I didn't think it was as good as the other two, I'm sorry.
It was okay. Okay.
I thought it was unnecessary, like they were doing it just to milk off the success of the original two mummies.
Oh, okay. No!
Darkness and darkness.
I'll stay here. These people don't know how to, like...
Chicken. What a chicken.
Ow. Yes, we got the compass. So, is there anything here? I don't have any bombs. Oh my god, this is so good. The ladder is so good.
Mm-hmm.
More darkness. Oh, and more weird people. Okay, let me get the,
Whoa.
I don't like your whoa.
Okay, you have enough money.
I don't like your world. Something happened?
Money!
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 In here, I think you're gonna get a key.
Stupid cats. What are they called?
Cold's voice. They're not cats. If you see their actual art, they don't look like cats at all. They actually look really gross.
Hey, I have to, you know, abuse. They will abuse me, you know? Okay, key.
Before you go into the boss door...
This one is the boss door?
Not yet, but it'll be soon.
Well, I'm missing the map.
You didn't even get the whistle yet.
I'm missing the map? I don't have anything. Okay, look at the map. This is what I have done so far. I'm missing a lot of things.
There's an old man in here that will sell you a bomb capacity upgrade so you can hold 12.
Okay.
That is in...
Yeah, but I need bombs.
Yeah. Damn it. And the whistle is in like the very top left room.
Okay. We can do this. I think I needed the arrow, but whatever. If we get out alive of this level, we're gonna get some arrows, right? Or if I die.
Are you trying to die?
No, I'm not trying to die. So that's the boss?
I believe so.
Okay, I'm not ready for the
boss.
Yeah,
that's the boss.
I'm not ready for the boss. I think I went the wrong way. Because the boss... You need the flute. Or the whistle mm-hmm. to make him shrink so that way you can kill him.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Black Dragon is good, Black Dragon is safe. Oh, really? Okay. Let's see this. Oh, I think. Oh, okay. I didn't take this turn. Okay. Okay, let's see what it is. I don't trust this. Oh, okay. That's the door for the Dodongo that I had to fight. And I need to kill the Dodongo. I think so, right? So that way the third door opens. So let me get the map. Let me get the map. Please. Bombs. Bombs. Please.
Come on, choose. Come on, choose. Give us a bomb.
And I don't want to use the potion, right? So I'm going to leave it for later.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, yeah, this is the normal part of that.
Okay, so stop looking at the map.
Okay, so we need some. So we need to kill the Dodongo, right? Because there's no way for me to like.
I don't know if you necessarily need to kill the Dodongo.
Well, the door needs to open. See this door here.
Yeah, but there's nothing in those rooms that I think you need.
Oh, okay, so I missed something there?
The whistle is in the very top left.
Yeah, but I need something to get to the top left. Right? Because see how many things I'm missing on the side? See that tip? Those three rooms in there beside me? And see?
I think they have keys.
Where? So you want me to go to the top left, right? Alright, let's go back to the top left.
If you can.
Yeah, yeah, I'm going right now. Oh god. Dead. Well, the good thing about it is like no darkness. And plenty of rubies. Okay, let's continue our quest. Yeah, I just have to talk.
Holy crap.
So what now?
Oh, you got bombs!
Fucking need it. Okay, let's go.
Hmm?
Okay.
That's for the boss, though.
But you told me to go here. Where am I supposed to go?
When I said top left, I meant here.
Yeah, but okay, we'll see now. Let me just.
Okay, if you want to go to those bottom three rooms that you were talking about, kill the Dodongos and go to the bottom three.
That's a good word. Just a word.
Come on. Don't be upset.
Well, I think this is faster now.
It actually is. You have more hearts than when you had.
Do you know if anybody sells arrows around?
Let me see. Not nearby. No, you'll be traveling quite a way if you want arrows.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if there is this door here. Ugh, I timed it wrongly.
Not a fairy.
Okay, good. Okay, let's go here.
Okay, these guys aren't too bad. I'm turning chinks here.
Okay, let's go here. Okay, this should be.
Oh God.
There's a room somewhere here.
Probably to the left.
Yeah. Okay.
One more.
Okay, let me just see. Alright, let's bomb this place. Okay, beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully this is like a shortcut to the...
It'll take you to the top left, I think.
Oh dear god.
Oh.
Oh dear god, these guys. What, they don't move? Do I have to kill them?
I don't know.
Oh god.
Maybe it's a different block.
Oh god, oh god, oh god. I'm gonna do it.
Okay.
Sorry. I let everybody down. Oh, and it works twice, I think so.
Oh, nice. You get two helpings? That's good. Flinger. Fire did nothing. Damn, these guys.
God. Okay.
Two left. Freaking dark night.
I know. They are the worst of the worst.
It's these blue ones. The red ones are nothing. How many hits do they take?
I think four hits. Oh my god, I don't want to come back to this room anymore.
Yay, you did it.
Thanks a lot for the beans.
For the beans?
The beam. The thing that...
Oh, the laser beams.
Yeah, the thing that the sword shoots.
The laser beams. The key's ruined it.
Oh my god, okay.
That was funny.
Okay. I'm not ready for that room
you
yet.
You have no more beams.
I'm not ready for that room yet.
You're out of beams. Well, hopefully they'll give you a heart. And then you can use your beams again.
Or bombs. Here. Anything on the eye of the snake? Or whatever this thing is? Oh, I don't have any bombs anyway. Well, wish me luck.
Good luck. Actually, oh no, wait, you have no bombs. Welp. He doesn't know it.
They take some. How much do they take? Like a full heart or? I'm trying to use that blog as like a foundation of like, yes.
Yay, one down. Oh, wow. It takes two hearts.
That's why I need the, this is like a mini boss. Okay. Can you mind this without the blue ring?
Oh. Four hearts? Jeez.
Oof. How many were when I started? Six?
I think.
And it's so bad because I wish that the shield would like protect you, right?
Yeah.
Like on the later games? That the shield protects you?
Is that what a shield is for?
Let me get the fairy! Oh my god.
We're not even speaking proper sentences anymore. We're just.
I know.
We're just grunts.
What is harsh, you say? What is harsh, you say? I get stuck in there. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Wow, this is hilarious.
Oh my god.
How to fail in Zelda.
No.
You're like, who's Rudy?
Rudy.
We're Rudy.
Raul.
Oh my god, that was horrible. Okay. So now that we have, where do you say was the extension in the eye? The extension?
Okay.
On the leftmost.
So you need bombs.
Oh, I need bombs? Oh.
Yeah.
So it's like beside this room, right?
Yeah, it's right here to the right.
Right here to the right.
You have to bomb the wall. No.
Okay. Well, whatever. We can come back later. Please, bombs?
If you want the extension.
Well, I do want the extension. You know, because, mm-hmm. 8 bombs, you see how bad it is sometimes?
8 bombs is nothing.
Okay.
In a future game, you can get, like, 99 bombs. They'll be kind enough to give you some.
Wow, this is a
tough dungeon.
Yeah. Okay. Yes. They hear our prayers. Hopefully there's no dark knots here now.
Can you imagine you have to fight them all again?
What the heck? At least I have like a...
Well, you have 4 bombs.
I have 4 bombs and a potion.
So you can use at least 3 on these guys.
No, I would... Ugh. I'd rather use a potion.
Or a fairy. If they're so kind to leave you one.
Man, it's like one little touch and you're done.
Just one touch.
And sometimes I feel that they don't even touch me.
No, well, I kind of touched you there.
No, that one, yeah.
Bad touch.
I'm buying more potions after this.
How many can you own?
Huh?
Like, how many can you own?
One.
Oh.
Wow. Let me see if this shit does something. No. Okay.
They're laughing at you.
I'd say A, you know, B.
Okay. Yay. Two left.
Unnecessary fairy, but I'll take it.
Unnecessary fairy. Nice.
Unnecessary. I'm coming back to this dungeon.
Don't go back to ruin it again.
I know. I know, I know, I know. So what was it again? So down and right.
And right.
Okay.
Be prepared to lose 100 rupees.
Okay, be prepared to lose 100 rupees.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We can do this. Big.
I bet you'd like to have more bombs.
Yes.
Say. Now you have 12.
Okay, let's see.
So now you're ready to fight the boss, I guess?
Yes, I'm ready to fight the boss. Okay, I'm getting out of here.
Get the hell out of here.
Get the hell out of here. Okay. That was a tough one, especially with the Dark Knights. So I don't remember, is the blue ones the worst ones, right? Yeah. I guess I need to move a block.
Hello?
Okay, she's supposed to open. Maybe I have to bomb. Okay! That was a good scare there. Oh god. So I have to go.
I guess you have to kill these guys.
No, it's right. I think I have to go right.
20.
Many! Okay, we can do this. We're almost there.
We can do it. You just know
we
it.
We can do it. Let's just know it.
This isn't the doggo room.
Okay, I don't need to kill them.
No. Okay.
What? I know. I don't want to lose my beans. Oh god, I have to watch where I'm going.
Stay in the water.
Stay in the water. I'm just gonna keep it there for a second. Okay. So, what did I kill?
Nothing.
Oh, I saw I killed something.
Now you're just coming across bombs
exactly.
Every which way.
Exactly. And I was like, oh, you want a bomb? Here, have some bombs.
You have the key. You can just skip these guys.
A secret
power is said to be in the arrow.
So yeah, so if you shoot the arrows to those these guys, you know. And I'm pretty sure that this boss, if you don't have the flute, maybe I'm mistaken, you can kill them with the arrow in one shot.
Oh yeah?
Or maybe you have to use the flute and then with the arrow it's one shot. Mm. I forgot. Yes, finally.
Good job.
Oh my god, this dungeon.
Those dark nuts, oof, man.
Man. And the hard stuff started to come. Okay. So, let me see. No danger. Oh.
There's danger.
Okay. So,
danger.
We're going to stop episode number 6 for now. And we'll see you guys and girls on the next episode of
Legend of Zelda.